tweeted this in 2012. Watching the VMAs just inspires and motivates me even more. Hashtag dreamer, hashtag believer, hashtag one day. And now look.
That's wow. Literally great. I just got chills all over my body. Isn't that,
like...
Like, all over my body.
I feel like that's I'm literally crazy. In a dream right now.
Taking that stage, it's gonna be such a remarkable moment.
We gotta go big or go home, and we are ready to go.
This is the most iconic performance of our careers.
You have no idea what this moment means to the four of us.
In the studio, really just drilling this and making sure it's fully in our bodies.
Our choreographer, Sean Bankhead, he has been super in it, making sure that we are going full out every time we do it.
Man, those girls really have showed up to these rehearsals and have shown out, and they want it so bad. They're on fire. You see it in their eyes. They're determined. They're working extremely hard. They're working well together. They're throwing out ideas for content, for lighting, for music notes, for choreography. It's really been a great process.
Also, shouldn't it be like, I'm gonna keep loving you. Bum, bum, bum. Right now it's hitting at the end, too.
It's like, again,
bum. It's, yeah. I'm gonna keep loving you, bum.
Market for sure.
I'm gonna keep loving you.
Yeah, do it again.
Yeah, let me listen to it.
Hold on. So I'm gonna keep loving you. 1, 2, 3. Bum, bum, bum. Is that what it is?
I'm gonna keep loving you.
Bum, bum, bum.
Okay.
But let me see if that's what this does.
Yeah, because there's like a little space. On your voice memo. Record it and send it.
See?
Bam.
No.
You see the end of it?
I'm gonna keep loving
Isn't
you,
that
bam.
How it always was?
No. It used to be like more.
I'm gonna keep loving you.
When you're working with a group dynamic with four women, it's hard because there's so many little things all the time that are going on that you can get caught up in, but then when we talk about things, when we sit down with each other and we really communicate with each other, that's when we get some of our strongest moments, some of our most vulnerable moments with each other, and then we grow from them.
We got the call to do VMAs, and we all freaked out. We didn't know what to do. We didn't know where to start. You know, what do you do? What do you say? It's always about how big you can go, what moments you can have. And we kind of had to incorporate the original choreographer from the video because it was nominated, but we definitely wanted to rev it up a couple notches.
That we're performing on the VMAs. This is absolutely the biggest honor of our careers.
And we're so blessed and grateful to be a part of such a special night.
Because we know for a fact, no matter how anyone takes it, that we gave our all and our very best. We're just excited to give it to the world.
We've figured out who we want to be. And we've just been through so much individually, but also together, which makes a huge part of, you know, what we've become. And it's something that we're incredibly and extremely proud of. And I love these girls more than anything.
Oh, you're cute.
I love you.
Thanks. Say it back.
I love you.
There hasn't been a girl group who has performed on this stage in a long time. So at the same time, I kind of feel like there's a little pressure that we gotta show up and like represent our best. It's a good pressure.
We're ready for what this next chapter has for us. We're ready for the VMAs. We're ready to dominate.
We're about to tear this shit down. That's what's about to happen.
Exactly. We're gonna leave our literal entire souls on that stage.
Yeah.
We're gonna kill it.